This is the beginning.
It starts right here. I'm so excited about the generative AI announcement we released with Microsoft yesterday. Satya, Nadella, and I met last week to talk about our generative AI and expanded partnership. Let's take a look.
I can remember really well that 2.5 years ago, you were part of the launch of Wise with SAP. We now have thousands of Wise customers from whom we are bringing together the technical migration to the cloud and the transformation of their business. But we didn't stop there. In 2021, we announced the integration of Microsoft Teams to foster collaboration. And today, we are back announcing a new game-changing partnership about generative AI.
No, completely, Christian. I think you captured it well because the partnership couldn't be never stronger. Having grown up in Microsoft through various ages of even different SAP Microsoft partnerships, it's so exciting to see us really bring the Microsoft Cloud and RISE and now even what we're doing with the human experience management together. And you know, when I think about even the RISE journey, it was awesome to be at the very inception of it with you and to see real customer benefits being realized, right? Whether it's the NBA or Hilti, and all of these are just wonderful stories. And then when I think about even AI, you know, having done the cloud work with you all together and seeing customers benefit from it, I think of this as the next generation of it, right? In fact, it builds on the cloud and drives the next level of value to all our customers across all of the categories in which SAP is innovating. And so I'm very, very excited to be partnering with you on all of this.
This is so true, Satya, and Wise is the foundation. And just look at the sheer potential we have. SAP software is used by over 400,000 customers. We have billions of end users and access to the world's most mission-critical business data. So embedding generative AI and intelligent chatbots in our products is about two things. First, increasing the productivity for the billions of end users working with SAP software. And second, opening up new game-changing capabilities for all business functions. Let's take the area of HR. Satya, how will generative AI shape the future of HR?
If you think about it, it's the context of the business process and the data mixed with AI that creates the magic for any professional at work. In the context of HR, it's about recruiting, it's about skilling. Think about these two particular tasks and what we can do between the Microsoft 365 Copilot and what you're doing in human experience management, right? Bringing your data together with this Copilot, adding AI capabilities to the data on your side, I think is just going to completely change how human capital management, human experience management are going to change in the enterprise across all the critical business functions that we depend on.
I fully agree. And today, we will present, Satya, the first generative AI use cases as part of SAP's human experience management portfolio. And this is just the beginning. We have many more use cases in the making, as AI is embedded in Wise with SAP, and all of these can be consumed out of the box by our joint cloud customers. It's great to see, Satya, how our engineering teams are delivering the next level of AI together.
No, it is absolutely the most exciting thing, Christian, I've seen. When I think about all of the various innovation that you are bringing to customers and our innovation, both having compounding effects, because as you described it, the business data, business process context that SAP has is perhaps one of the most important things for any business going forward. And so to see that come together with our innovation is just wonderful. And this applies to all industries. So it's exciting to see us innovate together to bring the benefits to everyone concerned.
Satya, let me say thank you to you and the entire team at Microsoft for the great partnership. We look forward to again changing the way how businesses are run.